What's up? We are back with a new episode of MAN QuickStop. We have another premiere today. The new MAN truck generation is here. We will meet Rafaela from MAN and she will show us all the innovative features this new truck has to offer. After that, we invited Matthias from the Truckers World Community. He will drive this truck for the first time and give us his first impressions. Let's get started. Welcome, Rafaela.
Hi, John.
Tell me, what is it exactly that you do with MAN?
I'm working for the launch management at Sales Truck. So we are responsible for the market entry of new products.
Launching means like you talk to all the different departments, press and so on?
Yes, so everything is coming together in our team and then we prepare everything to putting something new on the market for our customers.
Okay, tell me, what is new with the new truck?
We are very proud that only 16 months after the big bang in Bilbao with the new truck generation, we are launching the next model, which is again a lot of driver focus, more efficient, more uptime and a strong partner on the road. We're shifting up a gear and having something new for the customers.
I'm curious.
We won the IF Design Award 2021 for our color and trim concept, for example. And more exciting is that we won with the TGX the Truck of the Year Award 2021.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Wow. You know what? Let's have a look at it. You know what? I totally like the color. What's it called? The paint color?
The color is called Golden Topaz.
Golden Topaz. Well, there's a sun visor.
Yes, it's new. Do you notice anything else?
There's no mirrors.
Yes, exactly. That's true. No mirrors.
Why is there no mirrors?
So it's a very innovative system. We focused on innovations. We focused on making the customer's business even more easier. And that's why we replaced the mirrors with cameras.
Cameras?
Yes.
So the little thing over there on top is a camera?
Yeah, there are actually two cameras. Uh-huh. We call this system MAN OptiView. We have displays inside the cab and we have the cameras outside the cab. And then we can replace the mirrors with this small camera arm.
And the cameras, do they cover more than the mirrors or?
Yes, actually blind spots totally belong to the past.
Wow.
It detects all the traffic situation around the vehicle. With the different cameras, you have different perspectives inside the vehicle and they combine the whole picture in one in the display.
So in one picture?
One look uh-huh. And you can see everything around your truck.
And the drivers, do they have to get used to it or?
I think you get used to it very quick.
And it's super innovative. So I sit there and I don't have any blind spots anymore.
No.
It's more secure and I see everything.
Yes, exactly. And it comes with a bunch of extra features as well. For example, when you're sitting in a truck resting and everything is closed, so because you just want to be for yourself and then you hear something, you can switch on the displays and then you see what the cameras can detect. So you see what's happening around your truck without going outside and taking a look.
Well, that's great for the driver.
Yeah, that's pretty cool in the rest area.
So you got cameras instead of mirrors.
Yes, exactly.
Sounds like a big step towards more safety.
More driver comfort and more safety, yes. And we have another thing which you cannot see actually. It's the MAN Cruise Assist.
What is it exactly?
It's a driver assistance system that helps you on the highway.
Yeah.
Keeps the distance to the vehicle in front of you and also the lane continuously over the entire speed range. We had the traffic jam assist last year and this is the expansion on the entire speed range.
Wow, I guess for drivers that's a big comfort.
It's a big comfort and it also, it's very thought through. Mm-hmm. So it drives on the right side of your lane because it feels more comfortable when you have more space to the overtaking vehicles.
It's high tech.
Yeah, it's high tech. And the MAN Cruise Assist comes with another system on top. It's called Lane Change Collision Prevention Assist. And it does what it's named for. So it's preventing you from changing the lane when there might be a collision. So when somebody's driving next to you,
yeah,
it will not allow you to change the lane. Mm-hmm. It keeps you in your lane so that you're not have a collision with the one driving next to you.
Does it give an alarm or does it take over?
No, it takes over. It keeps you in the lane.
Oh, that's great.
So we have a lot of new safety features, but excellent driver fit doesn't only mean assistance systems, it also means design. And you mentioned the sun visor.
Yes, I did.
Yeah, it's also new.
Yeah, it looks cool.
And there's one more thing with it. It's not only design, it's even more efficient.
Yeah, really?
More efficient than the old one and mm-hmm. more efficient than no one.
Less fuel consumption.
Less fuel consumption.
As you mentioned, less consumption and more efficiency. I heard there's a new regulation coming up in Europe.
Yes, it's true. From January 2022, we need to fulfill the requirements for Euro 6e. But that's a good chance to take a deeper look in great efficiency and economy. So we did some intelligent adaptations in the powertrain.
Yeah.
And we are now managed to save up to 3.7% fuel compared to the vehicle we presented 16 months ago.
That means even less.
Even less. Yeah.
Wow. Well, it's a lot of high tech. You got the cameras, you got the assistance systems, and you got the powertrain, which
yes.
is more efficient.
So it's very innovative new product. And it's not only the product that is innovative, so it's also everything around.
Like?
For example, we have MAN service care. It's a predictive maintenance. Means you can plan your service stops.
Uh-huh.
Talking about digitalization, we introduced MAN Now. Mm-hmm. And MAN Now means that you can update features and upgrades over the air.
Over the air?
When you're driving and you decide you want to upgrade your truck, it's just one click on the Rio platform and you can download the feature in your truck. No stop at the workshop.
One click?
Yes. Well, John, all in all, the MAN TGX is the best package on the road.
You know what? It's simply my truck.
It is.
Thank you so much, Rafaela.
Thank you.
Did you know there's another MAN Roadshow coming up where you can, amongst others, experience this truck live? It will take place in various countries across Europe. Stay tuned.
Now let's get outside and meet Matthias from the Truckers World Community. Hello, Matthias.
Hello, John.
You are a professional trucker.
I'm a professional trucker, yes.
Since how long are you a trucker?
I drive since 17 years.
Wow. And you are driving a MAN, right?
That's right.
Which model?
I drive a TGA. It's the first model of the TG generation.
Wow, cool. And you happy with it?
I'm very happy. Many horsepowers and good feeling.
So let's have a look at this new one. How do you like that so far?
It looks very nice. Fine.
Is there anything that you might miss?
For sure, I miss the mirrors.
You got no mirrors, huh? You know what? What it is there on top?
Maybe the camera system?
Camera, yeah. It's a camera system that replaces the mirrors. You want to check it out?
For sure.
Okay, let's do that.
Fine.
Let's get going here.
Look in the mirror.
Ah, the first moment. Do you think you see more than with a normal mirror?
For sure. It's very important to see more here.
It's dangerous, no? Sometimes.
It's very dangerous. And I'm sure each trucker has the problem. He don't see a car in this area.
You said every trucker once had the experience that there's a dangerous situation because he doesn't see everything in his mirror. And you think it's going to change with this new system?
I think it's, you see now, like 50% more.
Did it take time for you to get used to it or?
The first impression was I missed the mirror, and then if I turn one round, I think it's like I drive it 2 years.
Did you recognize anything change with the steering wheel?
For sure.
It's a great assistance. Huh? I mean, if you're on the road a long time, then it's an advantage that the steering is easier. What was your longest distance that you ever drove?
My longest distance was from Moscow to Beijing.
What?
And back to Munich.
This is like thousands of kilometers.
It was around 7,000 kilometers.
Wow, how long did that take you?
It takes around a month.
And that sounds dangerous. I mean, especially at nighttime or at the service areas or so, when you're all alone in the dark.
I sleep in the truck, yes. And if you hear something, you don't know what it is.
But now with the OptiView, it's a different situation.
Sure, I can see outside and I'm safe inside.
Why don't we just try out the OptiView? We try it out in practice. Yeah? You are inside the truck and I try to hide outside of the truck, okay?
That's fine, let's test.
Let's see if you can see me. I start here, okay? You see me?
I see you clearly.
Clearly? Let's hide even better.
I see you.
Really? Now?
Fine.
Thumbs up or thumbs down?
Now it's down, now it's up.
Amazing.
Here I see you. The finger is up. It's very, very good. Now I don't see you. Now I see you again. It's fine. You come closer.
Okay, now I got a challenge for you, okay? You see me?
I see you.
Really? Where's the camera?
It's the front camera.
Here.
Now I see your finger.
Okay, I'm sneaking back again, okay? So you saw everything?
I saw everything. It's a good feeling. I saw you and I saw you in very good quality.
So you see way more than compared to a conventional mirror?
For sure, yes.
Me as a pedestrian, I feel way safer.
I feel safer if you feel safer. And it helps to save lives.
Absolutely. So you've been driving around in Russia and in China and Kazakhstan. What else places did you go?
Also to South America.
South America.
For the championship 2014.
Wow.
They need a truck driver for the logistics from the television, and I drive from Sao Paulo to Porto Alegre and back to Brazil.
Why are you part of the Truckers World community? So we can tell you stories, so you can meet other truck drivers?
I think for me it's like a social part.
You can share experiences, you can tell your stories, you can help your friends or colleagues. Matthias, here's my question. You've been driving this truck now for the first time. What's your feedback?
My feedback is very positive. I feel safe with the MAN optic view. Mm-hmm. The steering gives me a good feeling to the street.
Well, check it out. It's got less consumption, it's more safe, and it's easier to handle. Would be a big change for your daily work life, huh?
For me, it's a big change. It makes my life easier.
Thanks for the ride.
I say thanks too.
Great ride. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, if you want to learn more about all the benefits of our Truckers World community by MAN and share your experiences worldwide,
join us.
Check it out. Thanks again for tuning in and all your shares, likes, and comments. And hey, watch the campaign for this brand new truck.